Windows 95, it's easy to get on it.